Dear students, let's start 10 lines on Islam. Islam is a very important religion all over the world. Islam was originated in Saudi Arabia around the 7th century. The people who follow Islam are known as Muslim. People in Islam worship the Prophet Muhammad as their only God. The place where Islamic people, Muslim, worship is known as mosque. The sacred scripture of Islam is the Quran. Mecca, Medina and Kaaba are some very sacred places of Islam. Muslims call their God Allah and they worship Him 5 times a day. They clean their body before worshipping, which is called wudu. They don't need to pray only in a mosque but at any clean place. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.